Hi, I'm Chris Springer, the PPG Refinish Application Specialist for North America. In this video, we're going to compare two premium waterborne systems, PPG's Envirobase High Performance and AXALTA's CROMAX Pro system. We're going to put these two systems head to head. Since the performance of any refinish system should be judged on its efficiency and quality throughout the entire repair process, we're going to evaluate these two systems today, looking at color selection, color match, mixing, application, blending ease, and overall quality of the repair. Let's look at the first step in the process, color match selection, and see how these two systems match up. AXALTA has offered three generations of their variant deck for the CROMAX Pro system. Their current practice or recommendation for the shop is to take the OEM color code and the VIN off of the vehicle to get a computer-generated image of the color that they will mix and spray. Their second recommendation is to use their Acquire Plus EFX spectrophotometer to take a measurement of the color and then upload it into the computer, which again generates a computer-generated image of the color. Both of these options are still going to require the paint technician to do a spray out to ensure that the formula they have selected will match the vehicle that they're repairing. And that adds another time-consuming step to the repair process. It involves the technician mixing the color, spraying the correct value shade sealer on a spray out card, putting 1.5 coats of CROMAX Pro base on, allowing that to dry for 10 to 15 minutes before clear coat can be applied, and then waiting for the clear to dry before the card can be evaluated next to the repair panel. If the spray out matches, great. But the problem is it could take between 15 and 25 minutes to create that spray out to see if it matches the vehicle being repaired. Now let's compare the process for finding an accurate match with PPG's Envirobase High Performance. When looking up the code on PPG's Paint Manager system, it will provide you the location of the variant deck chip for reference against the vehicle you're repairing. The deck is the go-to tool for finding the best match. It contains over 6,000 chips, each sprayed with Envirobase High Performance base coat, applied over the proper spectral gray. The decks are chromatically arranged by color family, so if the OEM prime doesn't match, just simply pick the one that comes closest to it. If the chip matches the vehicle, you can count on it to accurately represent the color formula. With this direct alignment between the color chip and the formula, there is no need to do a spray out card. The next step is to mix the color on PPG's Paint Manager system and start this repair. If the vehicle color is new and the chip is not yet available in the variant deck, technicians can take a reading with the Rapid Match X5. It provides a match rating as well as texture values with accurate results in just 2 clicks. And again, no spray outs are required. Let's move on and compare the mixing bank of both of these waterborne color platforms. AXALTA takes a traditional approach with the CROMAX Pro mixing system with a mechanical agitation. It's made up of 72 opaque toners, 6 effects toners, 2 binders, 3 controllers, 2 blenders, and 1 viscosity balancer. The color system has some unique agitation requirements. If not followed carefully, it can not only throw off the color mix, but it can throw off the balance of the entire mixing bank, and that leads to replacing every toner. And loading a new toner can be confusing to a painter and also lead to mismatches. For example, solid color toners must be shook for 2 minutes prior to loading them on the mixing machine. And WB01 high strength white must be shook for 10 minutes prior to loading it on the bank. New metallic and pearl toners should not be placed on the shaker. Make a mistake with these instructions and there's a high price to pay with color accuracy. The CROMAX Pro mixing bank must be agitated once in the morning and once in the afternoon for a maximum of 3 minutes each. Now let's talk about the shelf life of the CROMAX Pro toners. Solid color toners have a shelf life of 3 years, while metallics and pearls have a shelf life of 2 years. The pot life for a mixed CROMAX Pro color, with the controller added, is 4 hours at 70 degrees. If the temperature is raised to 90 degrees, it cuts that pot life in half to 2 hours. Go beyond those times and the color can shift. This gives you a very narrow window to utilize that paint, and this can lead to extra waste. One look at this Envirobase High Performance mixing bank and you can tell a big difference between it and CROMAX Pro. Gone is the traditional mechanical mixing bank. With PPG's advanced anti-settle technology, there is no need for mechanical mixing. And gone are all the problems associated with traditional agitation. It's a balanced engineered platform of over 90 toners using the same pigment technology utilized by the OEMs. No additional binders are required. It's a combination of opaque and translucent pigments. This gives Envirobase High Performance the ability to not only match the typical color palette, but it gives it the advantage to match the highly chromatic and vibrant colors that the OEMs are using to differentiate their brands. Again, never worry about over or under agitation. Simply grab any toner, give it a few shakes, and that's all it takes. This anti-settle feature ensures color consistency and accuracy, mix after mix. Shelf life for toners and mixed colors is also a great feature of this system. The toners have a shelf life of 4 years minimum, which is the best in the refinish industry for a waterborne platform. Whether reduced or not, mixed colors can be stored for up to 90 days, which helps eliminate a lot of potential for waste. Okay, let's move on to mixing the color for the vehicle we're gonna spray today. I'll go ahead and do the mixing of Envirobase High Performance, since I'll be doing that portion of the repair. On the CROMAX Pro side, we've enlisted Matt Cremini to mix and shoot the color. Matt has more than 7 years experience working with the CROMAX Pro system. After mixing the color per the AXALTA ColorNet formula, 3 gun cups of material are prepared. One with mixed color, another with reduced strength color diluted with WB2091 blender, and a third cup of straight blender. So now let's take a look at how Envirobase High Performance is mixed. I've already looked up the paint code utilizing the Paint Manager software, and I have the can on the scale, and I'm ready to start pouring the toners. Well, this is great. One advantage of PPG's Envirobase is the fact that we don't have to place our toners on the shaker. If you run out in the middle of a mix, you grab the backup toner that's on the mixing bank and give it a shake and put the dosing lid on. So truly no time delay in my formula mixing. After mixing the formula, per the Paint Manager software, 1 gun cup is prepared containing the mixed formula and is reduced with T494 thinner. No blender is required. Okay, so the color has been mixed, the vehicle is masked off, and on the Envirobase side, we used the G6 recommendation from the computer and sprayed the Envirobase ground coat. On the CROMAX Pro side, we followed their recommendation as well and used the Value Shade 7. Let's compare the blending process between these two systems. For both systems, we are going to measure consumption of material as well as time taken to do the blend repair so we can measure out cycle time. First, let's take a look at the CROMAX Pro repair. This repair is going to require what we call a reverse process blend. This process begins by applying a wet bed of WB2091 blender over both blend panels using a closed coat method. Then, using a second cup, reduced strength color is applied, carrying it to the furthest distance into the blend on the blend panels. That is followed by a second coat staying inside the first. Then a third coat is applied, staying within the previous coats. Next, using a third gun cup of full strength color, the repair panel is painted using a 1.5 medium wet coat application method. After the effect coat is applied, a flash time of 1 to 2 minutes is mandatory before applying any air amplifiers or air blowers. The required flash time before clear coating over CROMAX Pro can vary greatly depending on temperature and humidity. So they recommend to use the AXALTA flash time calculator to ensure you're giving the base coat adequate amount of time before clear coating. Based on the conditions in the spray booth being 75 degrees with 20% relative humidity, it has been calculated to be 20.7 minutes of flash time required for the base coat. You know, for most of the US and Canada, normal conditions would range between 70 and 80 degrees Fahrenheit and 50 to 60% relative humidity. The flash time for CROMAX Pro in those conditions can range between 30 minutes or up to and beyond an hour. Once the CROMAX Pro base coat is flashed properly, one medium wet coat of 72500S is applied and allowed to flash for 12 to 15 minutes. Then a second wet coat is applied. The clear is then force dried for 30 minutes at 140 degrees Fahrenheit metal temperature. Okay, now let's look at performing a blend repair with the Envirobase High Performance system. It's a simple process, very similar to performing a traditional base coat blend. This repair calls for the application of three medium wet coats. After each coat, the color is allowed to flash until achieving a matte finish. Flash time can be aided by the use of an air amplifier or an air knife. Next, a control coat is applied, sprayed at a lighter pressure to ensure proper orientation of the metallic and color repeatability. After that is allowed to flash, a second control coat is used to blend out the color into the OEM finish. After the blend is allowed to flash for 10 to 15 minutes, two coats of EC 530 NV Performance Clear is applied, allowing 3 to 5 minutes of flash between each coat. That's how a blend repair is performed with the Envirobase High Performance Waterborne system. Okay, let's sum it up and review our head-to-head comparison of Envirobase High Performance versus CROMAX Pro. Color selection. We've demonstrated that with Envirobase High Performance, you can have confidence that the Variant Deck system has alignment between the color formula and the chip you choose to spray on that repair. This eliminates the need to do a spray out card, and that saves a huge amount of time. AXALTA, on the other hand, always recommends to do a spray out card to validate the CROMAX Pro color, since the technician only has a digital representation of what that color will look like. We looked at the mixing systems and compared the pitfalls of the CROMAX Pro's traditional mechanical mixing requirements to the advantages of PPG Envirobase's anti-settle, non-stir technology. Advantages like no risk of color shift due to improper agitation or forgetting to shake a toner before putting it on the mixing bank. Longer shelf life on toners, up to 2 years in some cases, and longer pot life on mixed and reduced color, and this saves on waste. And finally, no extra binders, additives, or blenders required to perform a color blend. When it comes to blending, CROMAX Pro takes an unorthodox approach to the process. They actually start by doing the blend first, then painting the repair panels. As you saw, it requires 3 gun cups to apply the blender and the base coat, and it can require extended flash times before clear coating. We compared that to the more straightforward application process of Envirobase High Performance, which allowed us to keep our blend smaller and more confined. Now let's talk about material usage and cycle time. On the CROMAX Pro repair, we used 10.8 ounces of color and blender. On the Envirobase side, we only used 7.5 ounces. In regards to time, on the CROMAX Pro side, the repair took 33 minutes to spray base coat, allow it to flash, and apply clear coat. On the Envirobase High Performance side, to spray base, allow it to flash and clear, only took us 22 minutes. Not only did this comparison show us that Envirobase is 30% faster than CROMAX Pro, it didn't even take into account the 25 minutes that it took us to spray a spray out card to validate the color on the CROMAX Pro side. This increased throughput and production efficiency goes a long way to enhancing profitability with the potential of moving more vehicles through the booth every week. With advantages like these, it's easy to see why Envirobase High Performance is the best-selling waterborne system in North America and why it's the preferred choice of over 30,000 shops worldwide.